Okay, right now we'd like to do something that's on our new album that'll be coming out in a couple of months, I guess. And this is a medley in which we'll feature for the first time this evening the trombonist on the far end of the section from Chicago, Steve Wiest. Steve Wiest. The alto saxophonist in the center of the saxophone section back there from the University of Michigan. Would you please welcome Tim Reese? Tim Reese. Okay, here's something that features everyone up here, including that dynamite trumpet section that we're going to introduce in the second set. Okay. And all three of them are great lead players and soloists. Starting from the far side and going this way, it's Hugh Reagan. Hugh, take a bow, Hugh. Right next to him is Hobie Freeman. Hobie Freeman. From Ohio State, a great young player, a great teacher and clinician, a player of all the Holton horns, including the new Admiral's horn over here. Okay, let's hear it for Alan Wise. This final thing on this set we're going to play is a tribute to five of the great geniuses of jazz, and it's a medley of 13 of their compositions. Composers are Dizzy Gillespie, Miles Davis, Francis Bush, we'll hear from Thelonious Monk's talent, and of course Charlie Parker. And here's the Bebop Buffet. Thank you.
Yeah, 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 y